very few supplies have been dropped in our area. The number of casualties is mounting, and the crossings of the Poles and the Dorsets have been a failure. I've decided that remnants of the division will cross the Rhine tonight with the help of British and Canadian engineers of 43rd Division. I've made a plan whereby the troops in the northern end will go first. Walking wounded will come along. Doctors, chaplains, and medical orderlies will stay behind to look after the rest of the wounded. Glider pilots will act as guides along two routes. There will be two crossing places indicated on the map, which I'll give you later on. I'd like you to tell the commanding officers to come here at 10 o'clock and get their orders. That'll be all for now.
Daniel McGowan.
Ik denk en ik hoop ook dat daar in de toekomst veel meer ruimte voor zal zijn. Maar ik denk dat we nu nog veteranen direct bij dat we er zijn.